Hi, Mrfixitrick here, and today we're going to give a demonstration of the magnetic drive plasma ball. Here's the idea with the magnetic drive. Okay, we've got six neodymium magnets glued to the bottom of the plasma ball. There are six neodymium magnets also in the top of this rotating disc here, which is attached to a blower motor, 12-volt blower motor inside this contraption. With the magnets, these six magnets are all north up. These six magnets are also north up. And when they go together in repelling mode. And it's all controlled by remote control. See that the ball, it has a magnetic coupling with the rotating disc here. Part of my vacuum chamber here. It's got a half-inch thick polycarbonate base, and we're going to put the plasma ball inside of that, and it's free to rotate in there. And we're just going to set that on top of our rotating magnetic drive and see what happens. Okay, we've got a magnetic drive in spite of it going through the half-inch polycarbonate. The magnetic fields have to go through the polycarbonate. Okay, this is our experimental apparatus here where we have polycarbonate structure with a plasma ball inside. The plasma ball is lit up currently, and it's self-powered with four AAA batteries in its base. So what we're gonna do, this is a protective cover for this experiment more than anything else. Eventually we'll make this into a vacuum plasma container. But for now it's protection, and we're gonna get a nice close-up of this thing spinning at high speeds. Yeah, I guess we're ready, so let's dim the lights and fire things up. Oh, one last detail. Safety glasses! Here's for you.
Thank you.
I have two observers here today, observing me doing crazy things. Oh, I got one more thing I have to do here. I've got to put on my lab coat. Pretty snazzy, eh? I'll just model it here, although you won't be able to see anything, but trust me, it's white. So therefore, it's official. That's what they teach us in school. Wear white things and you can say you're official. Okay, lights. Oh, there we go. All right, it's a little wobbly, but we'll see.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, that's pretty cool already. You see how with a little bit of spinning, the plasma, it comes to a stop, the plasma keeps rotating. The gases keep rotating.
It has momentum.
Exactly. Okay.
Double spin there.
Whee! That's pretty cool. So, yeah. Yeah, it's pretty shaky. I don't know how far we're going to get with this. I think it's going to shut it down again. We'll watch that little residual thing. Stops now and it keeps rotating. Cool. And it also seemed, the arms seemed to stay up high there, didn't they? Yeah. Try that again. I'm gonna shut it down now. Yeah, the arms all stay up at the top and rotate. They don't go down toward the bottom while it's still rotating. That's pretty cool.
So what would be the speed so far?
So far, we've only gone up to, what, 400 RPM or so. We're going to try to shoot for, like, 3,000 or somewhere in that range. It's dubious. We're going to
I think we're going to...
I think we're going to crash before that happens.
If we get 1,000, we should
celebrate. Okay. That's okay. So, okay, it could just, you know, I don't know what it could do. That's why we're trying it. I was going to double check, are we okay here? Is anything weird going to happen? It shouldn't jump off the whole table, unless we have levitation.
You want me to?
And that's the case, we can all jump for joy. We'd have the cheapest levitating device yet.
Sure, I'm going to hold it like this.
Pick it up a little more. What do you got there now? 1,000?
Yeah, very nearly 1,000. 900. Look how that beam.
Look at the beam, yeah, it's quite amazing.
It's like it pop up all the time.
Wow, yeah. I'm going to shut it down now, see what it does.
1,100.
1,100, okay, we shut it down. Interesting.
Yeah, I would have figured that they would stay, you know, on the equator, but it creates shapes, eh?
Yeah, it was like almost an hourglass shape, the way it looked in the camera here.
Yeah.
I think we did something to it. Something strange happened.
They sure look alive.
Poor thing. Okay, let's take it up again. We're going to take it up to some sort of Vmax here.
Okay.
Try to find the right RPM.
500. Nearly 1,100 there.
She popped out of her top there. Okay, we need a pause for the cause and regroup on this one. So far, so good.